Someone just called up the service desk and asked for some software. What's next? Do you have a license? Let me show you how this works when you've got InvGate Insight working for you. Hi, Matt Barron, product specialist at InvGate here. InvGate Insight will collect all the software in your environment through agents installed on your computers, and then provide you with a single pane of glass into the various application names your people have installed. If a user just asked you for Adobe Acrobat so they can make some really snazzy PDFs, you might just go to Acrobat and check available licenses. So for instance, I'm going to go to software name, contains Adobe. Now I can switch to group by name and look at Adobe Acrobat specifically, and I can see how many installations that we've got in our systems. Now, if I go to contracts, I can actually see Acrobat for Teams, how many licenses we've got, how many are assigned, and how many are available. So you might just want to see these contract details and then respond back to the user. Or maybe you notice you're at the maximum number of licenses available for this specific title. For this, however, you can see that I've got a license available. So now I can go in here and see which titles apply to this license. I could even, if I want to view these in the Explorer, I could go into Adobe Acrobat DC and see if people are using the software. If they're not using it, I can actually go to those users and maybe try to reclaim the licenses to assign to this new person. In this case, though, I have a license available, so I can simply go to the contract, click on Edit, assign a license to the user who's making this request. In this case, it's Alan Gross. Save. Now my licenses have been updated. I'm going to go over to Active Directory or SCCM and push the application out to the customer's laptop. And that's it. There are quite a few other ways you could streamline or automate this application request process. So if you're looking for more ideas, check out our YouTube channel or just get in touch with us. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope to see you again soon. And remember, good service is good business.